You know, Randy, a lot of our legends were Jewish comics who got their start in the old Borscht Belt in upstate New York.
Yeah, the Catskills were a great training ground for stand-up, Steve. And today's legend was a real tumbler. That's Yiddish for all-around entertainer.
Producer goes to a hospital, finds a guy who needs an operation. Now he sneaks him out, wheels him into CBS. Out come three guys with surgical masks on. Two are actors, one is a real doctor. Now this poor sick guy who suddenly became a contestant, he's got to figure out the real doctor to operate on him. The name of the show is Guess Wrong and You're Dead. It's a heck of an idea.
I'm Steve McClellan.
And I'm Randy Hodgins. And that was just a taste of the renowned Jan Murray, a Borscht Belt veteran who enjoyed a 65-year career as a stand-up comic, actor, and game show host. Born Murray Janofsky in the Bronx in 1916, Jan's interest in comedy began during childhood when he would act out comedy routines he'd seen at the local theater for his bedridden mother.
Murray then earned his comedy stripes in the Catskills, where one night he'd do stand-up, the next night he'd be the MC, and then another day he'd host game night and campfire night, where they'd just tell stories.
Murray migrated easily to television in the 50s, where he became a frequent guest on variety shows like Texaco Star Theater and The Ed Sullivan Show, and hosted a number of popular game shows. Here's a clip from the Treasure Hunt game show, where Jan chats with a contestant who'd brought her pet monkey to the taping.
I beg your pardon, he sits at the table with you?
Sure.
Whole family just sits around, you put little Frisky down too, and he eats right with you. How about that? Tell me, does he ever complain about your children's manners?
No, but I do.
You do? I got a 5-year-old son, eats an 8-course meal without taking his hands out of his pockets, you know what I mean? Maybe Frisky'd like to come over and have lunch with Howard someday, because we feed Howard in a tree anyhow. You know, we don't allow him in the house yet.
In the 60s, Murray moved to Los Angeles, where he scored a number of film roles and was a frequent TV guest star and a celebrity panelist on The Match Game in Hollywood Squares, among others. And his stand-up work continued in nightclubs, casinos, and variety shows, like this appearance on The Hollywood Palace.
No, my real name is Murray Janofsky.
That's right, I swear to you, but when I started in show business, my agent said to me, what kind of name is that for an actor? Murray Janofsky? You hang that name out in front of a theater marquee, people think they're going to see a Polish Western or something. I have an easy name for the public to remember, so I changed it to Jan Murray. That's the same agent, incidentally, who now manages Ephraim Zimbalist Jr.
Devoutly Jewish, the Passover Seder at the Murray's home was a Hollywood tradition, with a guest list that included Jackie Gleason, Jerry Lewis, Steve Lawrence, and Edie Gourmet. Jan earned a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in 1960 and a Golden Palm Star on the Palm Springs Walk of Stars in 1997. Active in show business until his early 80s, Murray passed away in 2006 at the age of 89.
You can find out more about Jan Murray and all our comedy legends, including video clips and extended audio cuts, at laughtracksradio.com. Thanks for listening, and until next time, it's goodbye from me.
And it's goodbye from him. Goodbye, everybody.